We're following breaking news out of South Sacramento. Right now, SWAT is in the area of 58th Street and Fruitridge trying to make contact with someone who may have fired a gun. We have a crew on the way to the scene. We'll keep you updated as we learn more.